Alright, since internet's still down at my house, telephone service came back up, but still no internet. Going to do a let's play of an old Sierra combat flight simulator, their Dynamics Division, called Aces of the Pacific, and this actually has the 1946 expansion pack on it, too. So you get more planes and expanded campaigns, kind of thing. So, let's get on with that. It's old, but I enjoyed it enough as a kid. They actually brought in the P-80, but I guess it did show up right at the very, very end of the war. I don't think it really saw any service. A lot of this is just speculation because some of these vehicles never actually made it into service. The whole point of the expanded campaign is that the war dragged on past 1945. And being the second section sweet man, I don't really get any options for anything. You just gotta do what I do. Off because they're not the defaults. The controls are simple and keyboard based that did support joysticks and throttle controls and stuff. Sound. It's mildly annoying. We'll go one mission without sound. I'll try to fix it. About the only thing extremely beneficial to the game from hearing the sound is hearing the bullets hitting you so you know you're being hit. Skip over the waypoint just for time's sake. I kind of bungled that, so... I don't know if that'll actually be any easier. For me. Actually going to change my push to talk key. Or no, I can't really, can I? No, that shouldn't be a setting that needs to be restarting the recording. Bandits. Fuck. Time to dogfight. And I'm already dead, that's embarrassing. Rip. You can restart mission so you don't die and lose your campaign. There are other games that I've played that when you die, you die and your campaign is over. One such game was Gunship 2000, I forget, I think it's a microprose game, but I can't remember, but you die, and the cool thing about running it off of a fly see if I can do a little better this time. That guy's dead. And I'm dead again. So I need to pay more attention to my six. I kinda got faked out there. And since I didn't die, I'll end the mission. Missing here. I don't think that'll have any effect. Well, that was different. Oh, it's much nicer than that. Thank you. this on the rolling stuff. See if I can not die this time. That view was just the chase view that defaults to being inside of the plane. Wow, that was fast. Yeah, a lot of these planes got blown out of the sky after they're just not that maneuverable, and I am not that great of a sim pilot to begin with. Best to take out AA guns while you Wow, they tore that place a new one. I don't even get to drop my bombs. Request clearance to land. Or rather, you should. Make sure no one's trying to land before you. Going the wrong way, but I don't really care. Throttle down, you piece of crap. Let's say I was going the wrong way there. It's kind of hard to see with the low level of detail sometimes. Didn't really pay attention as I went past it the first time. Just farting around, wasting gas. Of course it's no good, I was kind of flopping into position. Screw you, I'm gonna land anyways. The flagger will give you guidance on where you're at. Yeah, that was pretty bad. I missed the arresting wire is all it was. Should be a problem on a real ship when there's other crap going on the deck. This thing is so obnoxiously slow and tanky, at least it's fairly tough. Not even 100 knots before I don't know if that's properly in knots or... Doesn't really matter in a game like this. Not even 100 units of speed before leaving the deck. $150,000. I believe all bombs release at the same time in this. I'm gonna try to find any AAs, so those are problematic. Get the base on the second pass. Internet finally came back online after nearly an hour and a half of waiting, actually right about an hour and a half, 2 hours of waiting. Whoops. Not worth a drop. Not shooting at me. I don't know if there's anything to do with them. I lost my mic switch there. Freaking lumber. line. I think you can see Orion up at the top of the screen there, I'm not sure. Pretty sure that's what that is. I did forget that those shoot at you. And I don't think I destroyed anything. Nope, total miss. The plane has worthless guns, so I can't really do anything. And my friendlies all left, what the heck? My friendlies kind of ran off on me without really attacking the base. I don't know why they didn't. Oh, that was kind of close. How'd the engine sound? After this, I'm going to switch over to the PC speakers so I can get engine sounds, as annoying as it is. Some gunner buddy. You do have a limited outside view, all rasterized, of course. Well, if you're playing from within the plane while you're flying. Crap, buddy. Nothing but the gear visible from the outside, of course. That was kind of hair-raising there. You could see that I kind of clipped back up onto the deck by about a half a height of the plane. So in reality, I should have probably shaved the landing gear and prop off and gone sliding through the arresting wires and make a big mess of everything. Thank you. got one. Music is rendered in each of those formats, I suppose. This is what I was used to playing back in the day on 486 Dell. Sound, I guess. I remember this game having sounds. I don't know what's up with that. I'm about down on the drink. And my engine's damaged too great. I don't really have any choice but to kind of mellow out and try to stay alive. He's going slower than me. I don't know where he went. Oh, I'm dead. Kind of took me with him. I'll try that again. Not sure where. It's not worth shooting at now. Ooh, got one. Not sure what my single round of ammunition is going to do out of each gun. I guess there's six, so it's not a lot of ammo. Not sure where the last guy is. Guess he ran off. Forgot to keep maneuvering, I guess. I really have no choice but to sort of flee for the moment because my engine's in a really bad way. Trying to get under the flak level. Oh man, my engine is totally gone. Ditch. It's not the end of the world. Thank you. keep an eye out for the enemy fighters or bombers. That would have been slick if I'd taken them both out. Let's do that again. I seem to remember that there was a way to zoom out a little bit, but I've forgotten it. We'll get them this time, maybe. Whoops. there's no splash damage from anything that bombs. I mean, seriously, what is still shooting that much? Let's see if I can do an engine outlanding. Engine outlanding is going to be great in this thing. Probably not too much harder than just holding the rudder down. Busted engine takes care of that for me. We're just gonna be cheaty cheater in the port now. Totally safe return to the carrier. Gotta go back to something that doesn't sound like a broken robot. faster than you. Joystick, I could have probably gotten in on something like that. For extra points, you can go and thrash ground targets with any ordnance you happen to be still carrying. So I know a lot of times when I'm the flight leader, I like to carry rockets. I got shot at some point. Not as bad as last time though. In a real aircraft, this is a horrible maneuver to make with that engine out like that. You gotta do a flip around, kinda cartwheel through the air and die. little bit too low for comfort there. Not really sure where the friendlies went. I may have attacked the wrong airbase. They really do try to fly into your ship and destroy it. Wow, so I wanna just then hit it. carrier's still fine. I don't think we made it there. Ah, I guess there's more. One more. Gotcha. Let's go park on the fire. On fire, help. try. It's hard to tell which way those things are going. Silly physics. it'll really make it this far into the video, but if it did, well, it's been fun. And might do one or two more missions after this, not sure. Yeah, I didn't feel like landing. See if that plane was really as terrible as it seemed. I don't think she got any actual kills against us. Got him. Thing is not fast enough. Yeah, it's over. The engine's gone. Yeah, that's not handling so well. A 430mm cannon should rip things apart. If I could hit them. That's ended the same way so many times. This guy's name is actually Terhiko, not Timbiko. It's got a little seizure dot on the back for the engine exhaust. Let's see how fast it goes. Can't hit 700. And adjust the time scale just in case your computer is really slow or really fast with it. Turn off engine burnout so I can use full throttle. Planes in this game don't really make it over 40,000 feet. Seems like they might have capped this one around there too. Oh, he caught up to me. Is that thing really faster? Oops. Yeah, he's catching up to me. What the heck? Oh well, whenever he gets close to firing range, I'll start my dive. Wow, it's going pretty fast here. Let's see how long this holds out. Break 650. Of course that's fatal. It's pretty obvious. Thank you for watching and having a good day.